Hi, I'm Christina from Quilting Bits and Pieces in Eudora, Kansas. And today we're going to learn how to do a stitch called twilling. It's spelled T-W-I-L-L-I-N-G. Twilling is an old-fashioned stitch, but it's very popular right now. It is a series of knots that are connected, and it's just three simple steps. So today we're going to first of all tell you what you need to do this. The first thing you will need is some background fabric, and you can use any good quality quilt shop fabric for this. And then you will also need some pearl cotton. My favorite is a size 5, and we have a whole selection here of size 5. It comes in a multitude of colors for any project. Next, you will need a chenille needle, size 22. My favorite is a Primitive Gatherings brand, and so it's a chenille needle, size 22, and they are very sharp, but yet have a big enough eye that you can get the pearl cotton through it. The last product you will need is called Shape Flex. It's a stabilizer, and it is a lightweight fusible interfacing, and it goes on the back of your project to stabilize it because we do not use a hoop and we don't want to distort our project. So the reason for not using a hoop is that it would smash the knots as you move the hoop over. So once you have your stabilizer ironed on the back, you can trace your project using any type of marking pen that is your preference, and then you are ready to get started. Now I've already done a few stitches so that you can see what they look like, and so I am going to show you how to do this today right-handed. And it does matter how you hold things if you're right-handed or left, but as most of you left-handed people already know, you just reverse everything. So to start with, you will thread your needle and bring it up from the back on the line. And once you've done that, we're going to start with our three steps. So step number one, I'm going to take my thread to the right, my needle to the right. And I'm going to come over here and I'm going to take a healthy 1/8 inch stitch. I'm going to go in on the right side of the fabric, and I'm going to come out on the left side of the fabric. So I'm going through the fabric and I'm pulling the needle through. And then the thread hangs down on the left, and simply put your left thumb on top of it, and that holds it down in position so that your next stitch is ready to go. So next you're going to bring your threads on the left, you bring your needle back to the right, and you go just underneath the pearl cotton. Do not go through the fabric. Okay, pull it through, and as you pull it down, once again, you're going to put your left thumb on top of it. But now we need to do the same stitch we just did, so you will only go underneath one strand. So push this one up, and you can hold it there with your left thumb, and then you're going just underneath your step one. And now notice you're going across over top of the thread as you pull it down. And as you pull it down, center it on that line. So that's all there is to it. So it's a beautiful stitch. If you pull snugger at the end, you're gonna make tinier knots. So be careful not to pull too snug. So let's go through it again. Threads on the right, the needle's on the right. We're going to come over, we're going to go a healthy 1/8 inch down, go in the fabric on the right-hand side, and come out on the left. Pull it through, and then put your left thumb on top of it. Bring your needle back and go just underneath the pearl cotton, and pull it down. Once again, the left thumb goes on top. You're going to push this up, and then you're going to come just underneath your very first step. So it's three steps. Thread goes on the right for the first one and on the left for the second one and the third one. And that's all there is to twilling. A beautiful stitch. We do have a laminated instruction card available, and it has right-handed instructions on the one side and left-handed on the other. Or you may call Quilting Bits and Pieces at 785-542-2080, and we will be happy to help you out. Also, we do have a website with a lot of twilling products on there, and our website is www.eudoraquiltshop.com. Thank you.